is about to wake up. You are not at home in your bed. Oh, shh. It's fine. It's fine. I promise. You have been kidnapped by some of my friends because we are going to be asking you some questions. Stop screaming, okay? Just stop. Stop, 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 stop. Had enough. This happens every time, you know. Oh, you know. Literally every time we kidnap someone, they end up screaming and shouting. I mean, am I being unkind to you? Am I being rude? Am I hurting you? Well, there you go. Don't start. You see, we brought you here because, you know, Mr. J is having some problems again. You see, his last assistant, she couldn't be here anymore, so I'm filling in. Let's just put it this way. Since Mr. J has aged quite a bit, he's having some troubles finding Batman and Catwoman and even Harley. But, to be honest, I don't really blame her for leaving, so... Anyway, you don't know Harley? Well, it's okay. So, we know a few things about you, okay? So, you are going to help us find Batman. Yes, you are. I told you to stop screaming, for goodness sake. Shh. Quiet. Quiet, quiet, quiet. I need some quiet. This job is exhausting, you know. Somebody else could have done this today. You know, people are sick, or you know, somebody's on vacation or whatever. I honestly don't understand why I... Well, okay, listen. Okay. I have this deadly spray here, okay? And if you don't stop screaming, I am going to spray this onto your eyes or into your mouth, into your ears, into your nostrils, anywhere it can basically hurt, okay? Because this is very acidic and it's very bad for you. Yes, it will kill you. Yes, yes, it will. You don't believe me? Well, why wouldn't you? Why would I be lying to you? You think I'm bluffing? Well, you know what? I'll just prove it to you. Okay, how about that? Well, you sure look scared now, so... That didn't hurt you. Okay, what about this time? It smells nice. Well, maybe the burns start getting worse later throughout the day. Still nothing. Okay. Yes, I'm sure it works. What, do you think I'm lying? How dare you? Do you think this is all make-believe and I'm just talking to a camera? I don't know why I said that. No, of course it's not make-believe. It does smell very nice though. Anyway, you will help me. Now, could you please tell me, when was the last time you saw Batman? Yes, I'm listening. Okay, when was the last time you saw Catwoman? You're not quite sure. You do remember now. Interesting. Okay. When was that then? Last week. Wayne Manor. Who would have thought? It's not like we've tried to track him down there a million times. I mean, not me. Members. Oh, they're all so dumb. Like, you know, I tell them to buy me a bread roll for breakfast, and they bring me, well, nothing really. They always forget on the way. Anyway, you don't care about that. Anyway, so Wayne Manor, what was Batman doing? Excuse me? Okay. Are you making this up? Well, it just sounds very unrealistic to me, but what do I know? That's what Mr. J always says to me, at least. He can be very mean at times, you know? I'm right here with me. Three more people, really? Okay. So, are they awake or? One of them's already dead? How did you manage to do that? That's what I meant. No, nothing. Well, okay. Okay. Well, I guess they're being pretty helpful. A bit. Kill them. Really? I don't want to. It always leaves so much mess. Well, you could always tell Mr. J that. Actually, no, don't do that. I don't want the same thing to happen to me as, you know, yes, the last assistant that was here. Anyway, well, just lie to him, okay? From me? Yeah, you're so good at lying. You're perfect. You're so good. Yeah, good. Yeah, just tell Mr. J that I killed them. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Yeah, you know, I'm just having one of those days where I feel sorry for everyone, so I don't want to kill anyone. So, yeah, it's just one of those days. Anything else? No, I don't want to go out with you. Bye. Very sorry about that. So, where were we? Okay. You saw him with whom? Commissioner. Okay. Well, that is actually quite a big help. Not gonna lie. Didn't think you'd be this helpful. Well, right then. Good spot so far, I guess. So, yeah, well, I might as well untie you, I guess. Only if you promise not to scream again. Yes. Okay. Oh, this pen is breaking. Okay, so we didn't get anything from him. Can you believe I still have three more people coming here? God, I hope they're not going to be as loud as you were. Yeah, I know, I guess it's, you know, strange. A strange encounter, yeah, whatever. Okay, so, what else do I have to do? You know, it would be a lot easier if you just joined our team, to be honest. Who knows, I mean, we might kidnap you again. You sure you don't want to be on our team? Well, okay, there's no need to be aggressive. It's your loss anyway. So, let me just untie you. God, those guys, honestly. Can't even tie someone up properly. Like, what does Mr. J pay them for? I don't get it. Okay, that one's loose. Okay. Good. Perfect. Looking good. Right. Oh, don't come too close. I have my weapon. Yes, it is a weapon. Like I said, it will leave burns on your skin. Yes, I promise. Anyway, what are you still doing here? The door is over there. Alright. I guess, now that you know where we're hiding, we'll have to find a new hiding spot. You know, I might quit this job. It's kind of rubbish. Anyway, you just get lost, okay?